Good afternoon and welcome to the new Super Sound Showcase. We are sponsored by Culture Fix and this is WMBG, and I am so happy to present today two of my favorite young artists. I have with us Kendall and Kearston Gonzales. They are brilliantly talented sisters. They are 11 and 13 years old. And we are also joined in the studio by their fantastic mother, Tanika. And she is probably not going to make an on-camera appearance unless we get her by accident, because she's hiding behind my monitors. But I will welcome you to WMBG, ladies.
Thank you.
And it is National Women's Day, I understand. So how incredible to have two young, beautiful women like you who are so beautifully talented and so articulate. I love whenever I get to see you ladies perform. I've talked repeatedly about the Bland Music Scholarship Contest that the Lions Club puts on, the Williamsburg Host Lions Club. I've actually been producing that event for 15 years. And this past, February 21st, it was a couple of Wednesdays ago, Kendall was the first place winner in the instrumental competition. And so I've asked her to give me a little bit of her classical cello skills, which we've never had classical music on this program, on the Super Sound Showcase. But I want everybody to hear it, and then they're going to play together, and they're going to take pop and rock music into a whole new direction for you. So do not leave us, because we have something very special planned. All right, so Kendall, what are you going to play for us, dear?
I'm going to be performing Bach's third Gigue from his third cello suite.
Marvelous. Well, let's hear it. This is going to be great. And while she's getting set up, why don't you tell us, Kearston, about the process? You both tied for first place for another competition. Oh, that actually was very quick. I thought we were going to have to wait a second. All right, she's got that cello ready. We'll come back to that news story. Let's go ahead with Bach's third Gigue. My dear, that is so lovely. And you know, I love to watch you when you play, because you look so happy. You look like that instrument is just a part of you and your soul, and it takes flight, and it's just a lovely thing to watch. And the same is true of you, Kearston. The first time I heard you play about a year ago, I thought you were channeling Mozart. I mean, it was just magnificent the way you were performing, and you were so lost in the music. So the competition that you tied for has led to a big performance this Sunday. You want to tell them about it, Kearston?
Yes. Kendall and I are really excited. We have always loved playing together, but getting the opportunity to play this Sunday with the Hampton Roads Philharmonic is just really exciting.
All right, so that concert will be at the American Theater. It is this weekend, and there are tickets available at hamptonarts.net. It's going to be quite a program for the symphony. And how much of the program are you involved in? Are you doing a lot?
Kendall and I are both playing the first movements of our concertos.
Oh, nice. Yes. Well, that is no small accomplishment. And I think that's marvelous that at such a young age you're having that experience. Okay, so now for those of you listening on the radio and watching on Facebook, we are about to twist this all up and we are going to play a pop medley now. Well, I say we. You're going to play a pop medley and I'm going to present it. But this is the pop medley has Adele and Katy Perry and who else?
Taylor Swift.
And Taylor Swift. Okay, so you've got a mashup of some great pop tunes and then a grand finale planned in the rock vein. So here they are. This is Kearston and Kendall Gonzales. So much energy in it, and I kept wishing that those artists that made those songs famous, I wish they could hear this, because boy, I mean, such a different take on those songs that we all know and love, but you look like you have the absolute ability of a chameleon to switch from your Bach into this music and to have the same passion that you have for your classical music. Do you love playing stuff like this?
Yes, it's amazing.
And I can only imagine the thrill. You know, you mentioned loving to play with your sister, but you have such a second nature of an instinct with each other, and your phrasing is so similar that it's just exciting to watch you play.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so welcome. We're going to go to a commercial, and we will be back in just a couple of minutes. We'll stay streaming on Facebook. If you're watching on social media, you will get to see what happens in the studio while we're on the commercial break. And to those of you that are only listening on the radio, we will be right back. Don't go anywhere. You're listening to Super Sound Showcase with Kearston and Kendall Gonzales. All right, you are back, and this is the new Super Sound Showcase sponsored by Culture Fix, and we are certainly grateful as we can be to have their sponsorship. You might want to think about the fact that this Saturday they are having a tribute to the Beatles at the Kimball Theater at 7 o'clock. There are still some tickets available at culture-fix.org. Now, we rejoin my special guest today. This is Kearston and Kendall Gonzales, and I promised you a grand finale, did I not? All right. Do I get to break the news, or you want to tell them what it is?
I guess you can introduce.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, interpreting the mad music of Michael Jackson, here is a great mashup medley by Kearston and Kendall Gonzales. Tear it up, ladies. Thank you. I didn't want that to end. That is magnificent. And you know, I had no idea until I heard you interpret Michael Jackson's music that there's just every bit of intricate rhythm and things that you expect in some of the most intense classical pieces that you play. You had to work just as hard to put that together, didn't you? That is no easy feat. And I tell you, that part in The Man in the Mirror, that's so exciting to watch. Did you see? We were all over here smiling, the camera people, everybody was excited. And I tell you, I wish you all that are listening, I wish you could have been in the studio because it was just electric. And I am so happy that I had a chance to have you on Super Sound Showcase. And I hope you'll come back because it's not going to be long before you'll be famous and I won't be able to afford you. But you'll still come back once in a while, won't you?
Definitely.
Good. This was so much fun. Is there anything else that we should tell the listeners about? They know they can see you at the American Theater on Sunday. And, actually, I should tell them that Kendall will compete in the regional level for the Lions Bland Contest. And that's coming up on March 21st. Is that a week from Wednesday? That's moving up fast, isn't it? It's coming quick. Okay, and so she will be playing again, and if she wins there, she will go on to district and then to hopefully to the state, because at state level, you'll be competing for a lot of scholarship money, and I know that'll come in handy for your musical education. But I'm so proud of both of you. I've known you just over a year, but you know what? I feel like I've become good friends with your family, and it's just marvelous to watch your talent grow. And every time you perform, it's better and better. So my thanks to Culture Fix. We appreciate your sponsorship. You are listening to the new Super Sound Showcase. Be sure and tune in next week. I have some more incredible music for you. Every single